Every time I sip slow, babe.
Sip Slow was a record that I had no, it didn't come from me. That one was literally trusting my intuition. My boy Woot, he's a manager. He was like, yo, I have a song from these Nigerian kids from Australia. He was like, it fits your tone, bro. Like, there's a couple tweaks that you might have to do to it, but if you sing this, it's gonna hit. And at the time, this is when I'm still trying to figure out the direction of where I wanted to go with this project. And it kind of set the tone because it confirmed where I thought I should be mentally. Like, I was like, I should do Afro mix with this and this. Nah. And then that was the first one that sent to me that basically said, okay, yeah, we're doing the right thing. So I took a chance on them, man. They're so dope. And they sent me the reference to it, and I did it my way. But it was the first record that set the tone of Walk With Me. That was the first record recorded to start the whole vibe.
I reminisce about you, baby. I reminisce about you.